Workers are needed in Montgomery County ahead of decision 2022. Election officials tell us that due to an increase in population, they're adding 5 new voting precincts, and each one needs around 5 to 8 additional poll workers.
These days, with all the concern about election integrity, the other thing is this is a great way for people who are concerned about that to work on the inside and to see all of the procedures and safeguards that are in place